Rage Brother, the Wolfman Rising, Life is a Bounty, John Squeak, Cardigate, followed closely by Palazzo, Wang Pinoy, then followed by King Kai, Reverse Gold, Midnight Bella, and Peacemaker, who's running to take the field out of straight day traveler. Life is a Bounty, leads by some three lengths, followed by Palos, running along third now, is Wang Pinoy, then followed by entry number 4, King Kai, Rebels of Gold, halfway down the treble, Life is a Bounty, with two lengths leader, Palos, right ahead, closer in, second two lengths, back in third, is Wang Pinoy, Rebels of Gold now running in for King Kai and followed by Midnight Bell, long way back Peacemaker. Inside the last 600, Life is a Bounty, still in front by Lanka. Palos, try to get close on the outside, second, five lengths away, is Wang Pinoy. As they turn for home, Life is a Bounty by half a length. Palos, now for the outside, Life is a Bounty, Palos on the outside. Life is a Bounty, Palos on the outside, I see Life is a Bounty. Second, Palos, Wang Pinoy, Rebels of Gold, Midnight Bell, King Kai.
Numero 6, Life is a Bounty, written by Kanong Kanagon, then nasa segundo nga yung Palos, Wang Pinoy, Rebels of Gold, yun, yung mga nagdating nandyan. Narin natin, instant replay, nito natin, race number 2.